video, I am teaching my young dog rear end awareness. This will come in useful when I do a left turns and straightness during his heeling. I am using a plastic dowel to help him stay tight to my body. Here, the first time he tries, he cannot tuck his rear end tight enough. I try again and he's able to do it. I have done this work with him before, so you want to start off a little bit slower. Now, the second time he was successful at tucking his rear end, here I throw a treat off, which resets him, and he has trouble again. I just make a game out of it, re-throw another treat, and this time he makes more effort at staying tight. The rod helps him to stay tight to my leg. You could also go to Home Depot and just get a 3-foot wooden dowel. It would work equally as well. Now I'm just doing some slow walking with him in heel position, just reinforcing that rear end and having the dowel there as a guide for him to follow, which really helps to keep him tight and from flaring out. The main thing about this training is to make sure you are having fun. Here, I was doing a full body backward circle around me, which I taught in pieces with lots of reinforcement. So it's a really fun behavior for him to do. And it also encourages the tightness and the rear end awareness. So have fun with it and train your dog.